Summer is here, which means it's time for baseball. RBI baseball, that is.
Bunch of kids getting together, having fun, trying to stay out the streets, you know, trying to do something good, have a little bit of fun.
It's a baseball program designed to increase the organization of a youth baseball sport through the inner city and to basically get minorities back into playing baseball.
We have so many of them playing in the NFL, playing in the NBA. We have them in soccer now, but there's a shortage in Major League Baseball.
The RBI program began nationwide 22 years ago by Major League Baseball and has been in Norfolk the past 7 years thanks to the Norfolk Crime Prevention Unit and the Department of Recreation, Parks, and Open Space. Since then, it's gone from 13 teams to 24 teams in Norfolk for 2011. And although it's designed to bring minorities back to baseball, it's open to all kids ages 5 to 15, and the only cost is a $5 athletic card. But it's about a lot more than just swinging the bats and running the bases.
It gives you a chance for organization, see, and for teamwork.
1, 2, 3, have it in!
See, and this is what life is all about. You get a chance to deal with other people, see, and everybody, you know, have a little problem, but you're able to solve your problem.
Grades are first, mainly, you know. Just keep your grades up if you actually want to play, and you can take it farther if you're really serious about it.
Sometimes the coach is a little bit more important than the coach. You can be the father figure or so on. So I think it's very important to the kids.
My glory days are over, so I just want to teach the kids all that I can, not just about baseball, but about life, about being a young man, being an adult man, being a married man, how to, you know, take care of family, how to deal with society.
A few years ago, before the RBI program, the fields were empty. The only players on the field were the pigeons and the seagulls. But now, all the fields, you got games going in all the fields in the city. RBI was responsible for that.
For Norfolk News Now, I'm John Linka.